and university professor has been killed. This happened in a bomb explosion in Tehran.
Dr. Masood Mohammadi was killed by what seems to have been a booby-trapped motorbike.
Oh, boy.